Hello everyone. In this video, we'll create a customer loyalty application in SAP Build using Joule for Developers capabilities. This application will display customer data like their name and how many points they have, and it will also allow users to add new customers or edit existing ones. The Joule for Developers capability in SAP Build will help us create this application faster based on the available data entities. So let's begin. To get a head start, I've already created the project for this app in my SAP Build lobby. First, let's enable the necessary data entity for this project. Go to the Integrations tab in the project, click Add Integration, and select BTP Destination. Before beginning, I added this BTP destination already, so let's select it here. This data entity has the following fields: ID, name, email, customer number, total purchase value, total reward points, and others. When we view the data for this entity, everything looks good, so we can go ahead and install this integration. Now click Enable Data Entity. Once it has been enabled, you'll see that the Generate Pages button is visible. Click that, give the pages a little time to generate, and here we go. Let's see what they look like. Click Save and let's preview them. Here is the customer list page as well as the individual customer page. Here's what it looks like if we want to edit customer info. And here's a page for creating a new customer record. Overall, this looks really good. Without Joule for Developers, building this app would have taken us much longer. We would need to manually create each page, add the required fields, and connect them to the right data entities. But with Joule, this entire setup took us only a few minutes. One thing to note is that the field names aren't very readable, but that's a minor fix. Back in Canva, I can rename those fields and preview the app. Now everything is looking really good, and it only took us a few minutes to do it with the help of Joule.